IPC, if you were with us on Sunday, you know that the air conditioning unit went out in the sanctuary, and Sunday, it was a hot one. That's okay. Sometimes buildings, they have their quirks. Old buildings like our church, they've got stuff going on. But thankfully, I took an elective in seminary called Things They Don't Tell You About Church Ministry, where they teach you how to fix toilets and shovel snow and fix AC units. So I've got my magic handy dandy tool here. Let's see if we can get this kicking back on for worship. So when you join us next Sunday, everything will be nice and cool in the sanctuary. All right, like Moses hitting the rocks. 1, 2, 3. Yay! Okay, we will see you on Sunday, IPC.